Here's the logo. Here's a better view. It's one. There's one, number two, number six, number 24, number 44, that one doesn't have a number, and number 20. And I did look up the numbers, and they're not the same players as they were when I got them. I got them earlier this season, and they must have been traded to a different, not traded, but like, move to a different level. So you got 6, 44, 24, 2, and 20, and 2 no number guys. So let me know if you're interested in that.